This is the Village Cafe. Meet the owners, Ryan, Kevon, and Muhammad.
We are a small business, but we had a whole village behind us that created this.
And you guys, they're just 23 years old.
We regular people, you know. We started this with nothing, you know, started this just with the idea.
They grew up here in Southeast.
And growing up there, I think really taught me how to survive and live.
But they met here at Wilson High School, and now they have their own business.
I mean, it's a dream come true, and it means everything to me.
Their goal, giving back to the community they grew up in.
Yeah, we source from, you know, primarily local places. Like, we target underserved entrepreneurs, so people that don't have a lot of platform.
So when you order something here, it's coming from Ward 7 and 8.
Those people typically don't get the shot. So we want to bring them up here to showcase them and say, hey, like Ward 7 and 8 have something to offer as well. And that's what I want to do, is believe in every single person that comes into the village, to say this is your life to live, you can do whatever you want to do.